It's hard to believe it's been 20 years since Elf premiered in theaters. Here's what the stars are up to now. Will Ferrell continues to let his comedic talent shine in films like Anchorman, The Legend of Ron Burgundy, Talladega Nights, The Ballad of Ricky Bobby, and Step Brothers. He's also had a hand in producing and writing, notably in The Other Guys and Get Hard. Mary Steenburgen reprised her role as a motherly figure to Ferrell's man-child once more in 2008's Step Brothers. Other notable projects include her role in The Last Man on Earth, The Good Place, and The Happiest Season. Zooey Deschanel's most noteworthy venture after Elf was her role as Jess Day in the beloved TV series New Girl. She also explored music, forming the folk duo She and Him with musician M. Ward. Following the film, James Caan maintained a notable presence in the industry, with recurring roles in series such as Las Vegas and Hawaii Five-0. James died in 2022, and the world lost a true legend. Following Elf, Faison Love continued his acting career with roles in Couples Retreat, Life in a Year, Just My Luck, and many more.